All right, guys, I'm back for another broadcast. This time it's going to be a little bit longer. Again, just doing some side work. Trying to learn the game back again. Haven't been on it in a long time, so just trying to get used to it and see if we can get going here. Shout out to my buddy Smokey SRH. Also, with some nice new videos coming out here too. Kind of working together here, so. You know, one thing I did that I didn't realize I did was, when I went to do one of my quests, I had, as you can see, I'll pull it up here. It's really easy, and I ended up screwing up somehow, and, the glyph of health. So I had like a bunch of different glyphs, and I must have made everything except for the health one. So, little did I know, so I'm gonna have to go look for some more, glyphs to get here. So I'm gonna look at it this way. Let's go. What do I have near me? Come on. There you go. Alright, so. I thought I already had this beat, but I guess I didn't. We'll go back out that way. Oh, you know what? First, we have to go back into town first here. Because, I'm pretty full on stuff, and I gotta figure out what I wanna keep. What I wanna get rid of. Here. Alright. As you can see, I picked a lot of stuff up the last time I was on. Did not really look through before I had to leave, so I gotta spend some time on this. Staffs are starting to come along here. They're looking nice. Ice staff. Now that's something that's looking pretty good to use. I usually sell to whoever. I don't know. I don't really have a preference. I think they all give the same amount of money. If I'm wrong, please. Leave a comment down below and let me know if I am. But I don't think it really matters. Again, I just like to go through, see what I have. Nothing to touch there. Nothing there. resistance. Okay, so yes.
I trust you.
I haven't really wanted to save very much stuff right now. I'm thinking I'll worry about crafting a little later. I'm more of a kind of just pick up and run with it kind of thing, so. Oh wow, I got a lot of glyphs. Wow. See what I mean? I didn't create a health one. I ended up picking up one, but I didn't create one. And then I ended up creating all these different ones, except for the one I needed. So. Get rid of these. Sorry if there's a little glitch in the broadcast. A little laggy. I don't know why, but. Sorry about that if there is. My apology. As you can see, I have a lot of stuff in here, so I think I'll go to the bank because I have to get rid of some of my stuff that I put in there. That.
Welcome to the Hlalu Treasury.
I tend to keep, I tend to keep some stuff, in here. You know, stuff I used to craft and all kinds of that stuff. So that's kind of where I'm going with this. Let's see, withdraw. So I want to deposit, so I'm going to deposit some of this stuff here. All that glyph stuff. And capacity's 3. Got 7 more. I can read that recipe that'll get me off there. Into the menu here. Hey guys, I know how to make a salad now. Hell yeah. Yes. I know what you're thinking. So awesome. I'm going to go back here to the merchants again. Here is some of the stuff that I saw that was trash that I can sell for some money here. You know, it's kind of funny, when I first started the game out, I couldn't find a useful staff. It's funny that I found one now, but I had to use a lot of hand weapons, so
I trust you plan to purchase
staffs are
something.
Not very good right now on my levels, because I, for some reason, I did not, it didn't start out that way, so I'm going to have to kind of shift my leveling up towards that way, so. Let's get some of this, rid of some of this trash. As you can see, I got 57 out of 70 now, so I got it cleared. Most of this stuff cleared out. I have been loading up on health, as you see there. Don't know why, this is the way it's happened as well. Got a lot of different weapons here, like I said, going through. It's all how you want to play the game, so kind of haven't figured that out yet, so working on it though. Here. Back to the bank real quick here. Now I do have 2300. I think what I'm gonna do actually here is buy a backpack upgrade, just because I was waiting to have a little extra money in case something happened. I think right now is a good time to actually do it. So I'm gonna accept it. Gave me 10 more, so I got 80. As you just now see, about to pop up on the screen, that's what it'll say. That way, further away from town, I can get some more stuff up there. Still gonna clear some more room out though.
I trust you.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do.
How can I help you?
I'll put that in because that's a item I don't need anymore. So I try to only keep one soul gem on me at a time. So actually I need to withdraw one since I put all those in. Split stack. draw, so I wanna draw that. Pause it. The empty one. I'll use that for later. In. I don't really use daggers. Right now, I don't. So, I am full in my bank. But I've got almost everything that you can possibly want. So, upgraded to 80. We're good to go. Now we can go to that mission. See what the skills got here going for points. Sky shards. I need one more sky shard for that. I need. Extraction cleanse. So take this sign. Couple different moves we got going here. Like I said, just kind of going back and forth with it just because I don't know quite what I want to do yet. So, go back out here. I have to do that, those missions here yet. There we go. Right, on the road again. Another thing, speaking of horses and mounts and stuff, that in this game it's actually really, really expensive to get mounts. If you have crowns, I would go that route. But otherwise, it can become very expensive and make it very hard to get around, especially when you gotta pay for shrines. So, just a little heads up on that. Like I said, I thought I completed this up here. I guess I didn't. I could have swore I did. Yeah, I guess I did.
Finish this and release me.
Sweet.
I see that my considerable investment in you wasn't a total waste. Our meeting at Othrenis left me curious and frustratingly conscious. Can you read? Bolreth's attacks have cost him power. You should defeat him while he's weak. Right now, I feel him moving in the caldera of the volcano, gathering strength from the lava flows there. Yes, though I doubt it will be easy. If he reaches a lava pool, Bolreth will regain strength. There was something else. Don't let him light you on fire. Yes, that's something you should avoid. As you've seen, scamps love the fire and magical energy Bolreth exudes. Be ready to deal with more of them below. Once we've destroyed his fiery shell, we'll be able to bind him again. This time, it will be for all eternity.
Right, let's do it.
Being dead, I have a certain immunity to Bolreth's power. I'm keenly interested to see what happens in the next few minutes.
So I'm assuming he's a lot of fire, so I'm assuming switching to a frost staff was probably a pretty good idea. So defeat Bolreth. Okay. Yeah. Well. Yeah, we're gonna Right. All right, let's see. Him out of the fire.
Cannot walk the world of mortals. You must cage him again.
We obey. Forgive us, mortal master.
Fulfill your ancient vows. Imprison Bolreth. You've done well for a mortal. You've seen it yourself. Bolreth, the brother of Strife, is forever imprisoned. He's shackled to Ash Mountain. You did this. You did what took countless mages many attempts and failures. For a mortal, you're quite an impressive sort. Yes, you should thank me. You couldn't have done it without me. And you are welcome. Now go. Get out of here. This is no place for the living.
Ulrath is bound forever.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go just yet. I'm gonna check and see. Just gotta look around here. Sometimes there's sky shards hidden. More than likely not, but never know. Portal.
You've done the impossible. I was wise to see the stone in your spirit. Yes, Bolreth is defeated. Argonians, Dunmer, and Nords working together. One might almost think we had formed a pact. Victory is like a cooling rain. Bolreth is bound, but the Covenant still threatens the Ashlands. We've received word that a major offensive has washed up on shore to the west of Ebonheart. The Dark Elves see the coral as a gift from their living god Vivek. He saved them, they say, in the Akaviri War. Now that does not matter. The Pact military could use your skill and prowess in their fight. Go.
It's not the right way. Let's see here. -59 flame damage. Sweet. Let's see. Ace of flame. Starting to get a little bit of a collection going here. Staff of the Red Mountain. Let's see. Did get a skill point. Go towards the staff now. Where is he here? Pull out here.
Stranger, I'm surprised to see any friendly faces out here. Did you meet any Covenant soldiers on the road? Damn. We need to find out what they're planning. If I had a handful of able soldiers, I'd send them into the camp to search for plans. Unfortunately, Fort Arend is a training ground filled with milk-drinking recruits. Sure's bones, you're a brave one. Put steel or spell to the commanders in the encampment. They're the ones most likely to have a copy of their orders. Then head for the gate.
Looks like this is gonna be a stealth mission. At least, that's the attempt. That didn't work. Run. Oh, that's a lucky shot.
Light it up.
Flame probably works a little better on him. Switch her up here. Lean hand. Staff. It's too bad I don't have a shield. I really should get one. Switch up my skills here. Oops, no, that's not what I meant. Surprising that he can't see me. The other side. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Seriously? I do not have time to mess with you. Told ya. How am I hidden, but I alarmed him? That sure as hell don't make any sense. So I'm thinking the stealth way is the way to go in this. Yeah. Oh, hey, there's a sky shard. It goes around the other side. Oh, deuce. That's not what I meant to do. Damn it. Don't even care if I get attacked. Oh. Not gonna go very far. Haha. Are you rock and roll? Oh, shit. Shit. He gets one swing on me, I'm dead. Oh damn. That's to go. Gets to go. Gets to go. Come back for that sketchboard. Oh. Dead. Look at the way shrine was right there. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to. At all. Let's see if there's another way I can... Well, the good news is... Don't glitch me out. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Ah. You're not gonna let me get this. Okay, well, at least... Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. You, as a matter of fact, are not stopped by that. They. Magic back, real quick. Tell you what, it's really hard to get this sky shard. I mean, they are protecting it. Okay. That, I have, oh. That's good. Alright. I'm happy. I don't care if I'm detected now. Oh, I left.
Welcome to the fight, comrade. Claws out and watch yourself.
Fools. You cannot stand against the might of Molok Bal.
Set it up, blaze!
Huh? Play witness. You don't like ice. No, you don't.
More coming. Brace yourself.
Cease your meddling, mortal. The master has plans for the Red Guard.
Oh, hey now.
Yeah.
was that voice?
I need that ice staff. I couldn't figure out why it wasn't letting me switch over to it. Now that's me. Weird. Okay. Skills. Uh-oh. There's somebody. Oh, that thing. That damn thing. Alright, so this should definitely work better than what worked before. Where'd it go?
Welcome to the fight, comrade. Claws out and watch yourself.
Fools! You cannot stand against the might of Moloch, Balrath.
Off after some other Daedra. Get after him. Don't let her take him.
think that's the last of them.
My master has plans for your pure soul, Merrick. You should feel Merrick. Honored.
Comrade, what happened? Where did you go? Dosha, that such a weakling could take one such as Merrick. How would Aleph know? She was behind you. Oh yes, Colors, the heroic guildmaster. We don't need to wait for Colors. You and Aleph are more than smart enough to figure this out. Here. Give those items you found on the cultists. You didn't recognize the Dremora from her projection. I think her name is Dosha. Quite full of herself, actually. This note mentions an island tower. Aleph wonders if it speaks of Stonefang. Stonefang cavern beneath an old tower on the island just beyond Ebonheart. Go seek Merrick there. Aleph will find our heroic guildmaster and get additional blades. May good fortune stalk your steps, comrade. Which do you mean? The ancient Dwemer. Worn in places, this piece was used in one of their constructs. Smells fresh in some way. Has been away from any ruins for a while. Shame. Might have been able to learn something more. Aleph makes her way as she can. Helps the guild as she can. Just a humble Khajiit. Originally from the city of Dune.
Ah, you've arrived. There's much to do. I've got a message for you. It's a message from Drathus Othral, the leader of the Dark Elf Quarter in Ebonheart. He sends his compliments. No, he just needs you to talk. House Drez isn't popular. The Nords and Argonians in Ebonheart won't speak to him. Dark Elf houses don't like the Drez much either. Convince the townspeople to work together. Then speak to Othral.
So bandit again. Nice. Okay. Sweet. Okay.
We want no trouble. A Nyx hound attacked our caravan. He savaged my leg and carried off one of our guar. No. Lately we've sighted savage creatures in the wastelands. They're more than a match for our tribe's hunters. Great rewards await any hunter who can bring them to ground. The first is Varnog, a feral Nyx hound. The next is worse. Bliger, a vicious and territorial bullnetch. Worst of all is a clanfear named Gerlisk. He is the least vicious of the three, but look what he did to my leg. We met him on the road southeast of Ebonheart. Our best guess is he escaped from a goblin tribe, or ate them. He floats along the shore west of here. Do not ask me the origin of his name. I assume it stems from the way netches float through the air. He is the least vicious of the three, but look what he did to my leg. We met him on the road southeast of Ebonheart.
Strange story, that. Summoned by an old conjurer who lived in the hills east of Cragganmoor. The conjurer died, but it stayed. No one knows why, and no hunters ever tracked it to its lair.
He floats along the shore west of here.
Strange story, that. Summoned by an old conjurer who lived in the hills east of Cragganmoor. The conjurer died, but it stayed. No one knows why, and no hunters ever tracked it to its lair.
A lot of quests starting out in here.
Have we been led into Era? The three keep you, traveler. Are you willing to risk heresy to save the soul of Ebonheart? The disciple of our tribunal temple has lost his faith. He says the three no longer speak to him. He sent me to pray for him at shrines to Olmalexia, Vivek, and Sothasil, just outside town. But I was driven away by a foul smell and angry Aelit. I don't know. The smell may have driven the beasts into a frenzy. Perhaps, if you'd be willing, would you burn these flowers at each shrine? If the three respond, tell disciple Sildris. Perhaps that will restore his faith. I'll pray for an answer to your voice at the shrines. Praying for prayers. Perhaps Vivek will appreciate how circular that is. I don't know why Sildris thinks the three would abandon us. We have observed all the proper rites. These flowers, for one. Roland's tears. The rarest of the gold carnate and sacred to the three. It is a powerful offering.
Okay. And then...
Honor for the pact, they says. What brings you to this god's forsaken dark elf dunghole? The beer in this land is fit only for pigs. Good thing we brought our own. Have the elves asked you to help beat back the Covenant yet? To Sovngarde with them. Aye. The milk drinkers landed to the west at that big yellow tree thing. Now the Drez have got their skirts in a twist.
Oh, please save us, big strong Nords.
Fancy lads, the lot of them. They think Nords only exist to save elven asses. Bring them on. We don't skeever out of a fight. When we're attacked, we fight. I wager you think we should fight for the rest of the pact. All right. Prove they've got some backbone. Let's see you beat three of my men, and do it the Nord way. We fight drunk. We've got a keg of fine, strong mead drifting right here. Pour yourself a mug and get to it.
Oh, man. Of course. That sounds interesting.
We fight drunk. We've got a...
All right. Oh, this isn't gonna be so bad.
You want us to help drive off the daggers? You better. We fight drunk.
Okay, who the hell am I fighting?
Care for a drink? Are you asking for a challenge? Sure's bones! I thought today was going to be dull. I'll chop your head clean off!
Holy Jesus, he's strong.
This should be fun.
Oh, come on. Oh, that would be why. Try this. I have any ice magic. Dark magic, crystal blasts. So I need to saw.
Care for a drink? Are you asking? Come at me!
Come on. Come on, you fucker. Stone falls. Oh no, I'm not stone. Okay. I think I need to
the hero of Davon's watch.
Oh.
What I wouldn't have given to see.
Ah, my business partner. I've located another rare and valuable vintage here in Ebonheart. Are you willing to acquire it? There's a bottle of White Gold Tower here in Ebonheart. The war wizard who owns it retired to this town and opened an inn. Fedrasa Andrethi took the bottle off the battlefield. Now it's gathering dust in her private reserve. She was a decorated soldier in the Ebonheart Pact. Now she tends to guests at the Ebony Flask. Her Nightflower servants probably know her best. If you want to know how to get that bottle, talk to one. Just let me know what I can do to help. She used to serve in the Morrowind Army as a war wizard. I think the explosions were too much for her. After she retired from service, she opened the Ebony Flask with Darvinil Saville. Not exactly, but then again, that's your side of this business, isn't it? My only advice is to talk to the Nightflowers at the inn. In their line of work, they learn all the best secrets. Just let me know what I can do to help.
By the three, your gear looks worn.
Good to see you, comrade. Hope you've had ample opportunity to batter around someone deserving. Good to see you, comrade.
Yeah, there definitely is. Thank you. Ugh. How many picks do I have? Oh. That was one away. What are you talking about? I didn't break five of them. What? No. Are you kidding me? Okay. All right. Well, lesson learned there. The Hallowdew's house. I don't have any lockpicks.
Greetings.
May I help you?
Our guild stole us.
I've got what you need.
What rhymes with Kwama?
Oh.
Look at these.
Guys, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you very much. And I will be back on in a little bit, probably. So I will catch you guys later. Alright.